And the only way we get educated is by going through the pain that we've gone through in the last 5 years. You as advisors and you as due diligence officers and you as broker-dealer members have to make it stop by not allowing the practices to go on. That's what Reisa, that's what this platform and this panel should be about, because we all know there are incredible buying opportunities in the real estate market. That's not the question. The question is, how do your clients benefit?